Many a times in my life, people ask me to be serious. And I wonder, what is seriousness? Why is everyone around me so serious? Because I'm not serious. I can never be serious. And I don't find any situation serious enough to be serious. And I've realized one thing, that being serious is just another form of fear. Why are you serious? Because you fear death. Or because you fear lack of achievement. Or because you fear oblivion and therefore you're serious about your life. Or you fear hunger, for example, and so you're serious about your job. I'm not saying being serious is wrong. But when you are serious, and most of us are forced to be serious, we are expected to be serious of a certain situation. People get serious when a woman doesn't get pregnant. Like, why? Why are you so conditioned to this socially accepted fear called seriousness? Stop being serious. Life is laughter, it's joy, it's fun, it's flow. And the moment you give any bad situation a bout of seriousness or you give it too much energy, it's going to get worse. Just laugh at it. For example, the army is always serious. But why is it serious? Because it's supposed to save lives. And why does it save lives? Because people fear death. Now, there are some cases where certain organizations need to be serious. But when it comes to your life, there is almost no situation that cannot be pushed away with laughter. Just remember, stop being serious. Stop blocking life from flowing.